This is a view from our back door looking over our garden. See, it was such a bright day, I thought I'd give you a tour of the garden. This is early May and definitely one of the better days. All the gardening is down to my wife, who seems to have green fingers compared to me. This is all the manure for the garden we get from the stables. Bird bath we've got a few years. This is a flag we've replaced about three or four times because they tend to rot over the years. This is the edge of the garden before we get to the fields. This is a little, we call it our secret garden because it's not obvious from the house it's even here. This is obviously where we have our beans in the summer. These are the apple trees. The very best apples you get out of these. Really lovely. Seen some of these views before, but I thought this would be more of a view from the garden part. There you go, there's the outhouse again. Majestic tree. An old roller. Our cats seem to like going in there and sleeping in the summer. There's an old anchor. And these stone roundels, I don't know if they were used for grinding flour or not. We've got two of them. A pergola my father-in-law made. is the edge of the field again, or another field. Newly mowed, the orchard. There you go, tour of our garden. Thanks a lot. Subscribe if you like the video. Thanks a lot. Bye.